Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to share post in all Facebook group at one click. But before getting started, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. First of all, click the three dot icon and click on more tools and extensions. And after that, turn on the developer mode. Make sure to turn on developer mode. Okay, otherwise it won't work. Okay, then open your file manager, and this is the extension toolkit for Facebook. You won't find it on Google Chrome Web Store, but I will give the download link in the video description. So download this file from the link, and after that drag this file. Make sure this is zip file, don't need to extract it. So simply drag this zip file into the extension window, and after that here we can see the extension is installed in my Chrome browser. So after that, click on this puzzle icon, and from here pin this extension. After the installation, make sure you sign in into your Facebook account, and then click on the extension. And from here, scroll down, then you will find this option of Facebook auto poster. Click on start. And then here you will get your all the Facebook group you joined. Here we can see my all the groups is showing up here. And in this box here, you have to put your message or captions. I'm pasting here my Facebook video link. After that, from here can select all your Facebook group at one click. As we can see, I select all my groups at one click, and if you click on unselect, then all the group will be unselected. So I'm selecting all group, then click on submit, and it will take some time to post to all the groups. Once this progress is completed, your post will be shared to your all the groups. This is how we can share post in all Facebook group at one click. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.